new spaghetti, and today I'm going to tell you proper noun as I promised. So proper noun is a big food, but if we break it proper and common noun, so proper means specific, and noun means you know. So noun means as I told you. Common means what? Common means ordinary. So that gap is easy. Okay, now it's easy. Now let's say, let me give you an example to understand you. Okay. If we say monuments, so monuments are many, but Taj Mahal, it's proper noun. So Taj Mahal is a proper noun, monuments are, see, common noun. Now if we take, if we say, okay, let us say states. States are many. Many other states in the world, but Kashmir, Jammu and Kashmir is a specific state. So Jammu and Kashmir is proper noun, and states is thing. Yes, common noun. Understood? Okay. Let me give you one last example. Okay. So I have a book. But if I say books, so books are many in the world, but I will say I have a Hindi writing book. So we will understand that we have a Hindi writing book. So what? Book is a common noun. The writing book is a proper noun. Understood? Now let me ask some questions for you. Okay, so let's get begin started. So tell me, I have seen many bottles, but Milton bottle is best. So where are the common noun and proper noun? Think. You said bottle? Yes, bottle is a common noun. And proper noun? Yes, Milton bottle, because it's specific. It's specific than Milton bottle. Still, another question. I've visited many states, but I see really that Assam is the best. Okay, now think. What is, yes guys, think. So yes, got it. State is the common noun, and obviously proper noun is Assam. Very good. So let me add the third question. It would be puzzly now. Okay, can you please give that storybook, that book? Okay, I'll give you. Okay, so it's a busy poppy sentence. Thank God, put your mask pressure in your minds. Yes, we got it. Storybook is the proper noun. And obviously, book is a common noun. I said, okay, think. I'm doing a mistake. Yeah, you remembered. I am doing a mistake. That common noun is a book, and proper noun is a storybook. Yes. Now, friends, hope you like my video. Friends, let's start. Fill in the blanks. I will tell and you will think what is missing. Okay. So friends, tell me, I have a laptop of Dell. I like it as it dot. Yes, So then I have a laptop of Dell and I liked it as its functions. Okay, तो मतलब इसका है कि मैंने एक डेल का लैपटॉप खरीदा और फिर मुझे उसके इतना अच्छा लगा क्योंकि उसके फंक्शंस अच्छे हैं. फ्रेंड्स, डिड यू लाइक द वीडियो? प्लीज़ लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माय वीडियो. बाय.